He died as he lived, defending Ratfunk from the scourge of frog kind. The guard captain had earned his place, a tomb alongside kings.